Previously on Minecraft Story Mode.
That glow, that enchantment, is the work of a very old group of builders. A group so old that they existed even before the Order of the Stone.
What just happened?
Whoa.
Nice legs.
Ow.
Come on.
That was crazy. Why would there even be a fire world?
Thanks, guys. I marked that one down as Fire World.
Wow. How'd you come up with that gem of a name?
Okay, did I miss something here?
Yeah, what's up with you?
What's up with me? What's up? I'm tired of all this useless portal hopping, trying to find our way home. What's on the other side of that portal? A lake of fire and netherrack? Awesome! Let's go there!
That doesn't sound like the Petra I know. She loves fighting against impossible
odds. When I have to, sure. But I don't want to fight just for the sake of fighting.
Lucas, you're on fire again!
See? This is what I'm talking about. We're stuck in a rut, go through a portal, avoid dying long enough to get back to this stupid hallway.
Wash, rinse, repeat? Yes. It would be nice if whoever made these left some sort of signs, guideposts.
It's not like we have directions about how all this works. So, of course, there is going to be some trial and error.
Error and error and error and error.
Petra, where are you going?
May not be guideposts, but someone must be able to tell us how to navigate these stupid portals. Okay, this one's redstone. Redstone means smart people. Hopefully smart enough to help us find the way home. At the very least, it's gotta be better than Fire World.
Seems a bit flimsy.
Petra, I promise you we'll find the portal home.
It's that or die trying, right?
So what are you saying here, huh? That you've made up your mind you're just gonna go through this portal and that's it?
Maybe I am. Maybe I'm just saying that I'm tired of Jesse calling the shots every single time.
Whoa.
Yes. Whoa.
Don't even have anything to say in your defense?
Whoa. Everybody calm down. Tempers are running kind of hot. Maybe we should just all say we're sorry. Right, Jesse?
I'm sorry, Petra. I think I just got carried away.
I accept your apology.
See? It's okay. Friends being friendly. Everybody being cool.
Petra, if you really think that portal is the one we should go through...
I do.
Then that's what we're gonna do.
Thanks, Jesse.
guys. I think this is a mesa biome. Awesome!
Oh, man. You're right. I mean, all the sand and clay and everything.
Hey, Lucas, I've been meaning to ask you, what's that?
Oh, it's just a, you know, a book I picked up back at the White Pumpkin's place. It's all about different biomes and stuff.
Great idea, Lucas.
How you doing, Petra?
So much for my hunch with that redstone portal, huh? No advanced civilization anywhere. I just really thought that redstone meant something.
Don't beat yourself up, Petra. We've seen worse.
Yeah. No one's on fire. No squids.
No squids on fire.
Maybe you're right.
Would you look at that? Sand.
It looks like some sort of road.
Going to write about it in your little journal?
Hey, it's not little, but yes, probably.
Ha! A road! That means civilization. It means someone built it.
I think you're right.
We're not gonna find out where it goes just standing around on it.
Jesse's right. Come on!
Sand, clay, and more sand. Hey, what was that?
Ah! There are people here!
Petra, wait! Petra?
Shh! Get down!
What is it?
Look.
Whoa.
Right?
So weird. Why isn't it on fire?
Exactly what I was wondering. Maybe that's this world's thing. Zombies and monsters come out in the daytime? Wouldn't be crazier than anything else we've seen.
We should get a closer look, see what we can find out.
Works for me. What the? There's something weird about this zombie! I could actually use a hand! It just doesn't make any sense!
Don't worry, Petra. I got your back. This should be a piece of cake. Ouch! Oh, that was not the plan.
I should hope not. It was just one zombie. What was the problem?
Nuh-uh. That thing was like super zombie. Stronger, tougher, faster. I hope there's not something wrong with me. Because that would be really, really inconvenient.
Definitely seems weird.
Maybe this world's zombies are super buff?
Seems possible.
We had that much trouble with one. I can't even figure out how we'd fight a whole horde of them. Well, that seems about right.
I don't know about you guys, but I'd really like to figure out a better way to handle these super zombies.
Well, that was unexpected.
Did we do that?
With what? The power of our imaginations?
What on earth is that thing?
Well, it definitely seems redstone-ish, right?
Fascinating.
Maybe those redstone things are what make the zombies so blank.
Makes sense to me. I'm starting to wonder if we should...
What is that? It's in my head!
I don't know what they're doing exactly, but it is definitely time to get out of here.
Fine by me!
Fine.
They're leaving? Just like that?
They're going back the way we came from.
This might sound crazy, but I feel like they're trying to lead us somewhere.
You're right. That does sound crazy.
It just doesn't make any sense.
come on, I'm really starting to think someone is behind all this, and I intend to find out who. We should follow them, see where they go.
So, let's get moving. People anywhere.
This architecture is fascinating. It's all sand and clay based. It's awesome.
Well, I guess this is the advanced civilization we were looking for. It's kind of what Petra was talking about.
Hey, told you guys there would be redstone.
Nice.
Speaking of redstone, I'd like to investigate those things on the back of the zombies' heads.
Ooh, yeah. I want to see those too.
Wait, what are you doing, Ivor?
What's it look like?
I'm going to rip this redstone thing out of this zombie's head. For science.
They're sleeping or something. It'll be easy.
Okay, well then just don't wake them up. Okay, just rip it off. Fast.
I want to do it.
Oh, well, if you insist. No! It shocked me!
Are you okay?
Yes, well, at least we learned something new. They can't be removed. Not with our bare hands, anyway.
Look! There's someone.
Think he's friendly?
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Nope. Nothing for me either.
Not exactly the friendly type, is he?
No, I guess not.
Hang back a bit, guys. I'm gonna go talk to him.
Okay, just be careful.
Yeah. I mean, there's still a lot about this place we don't know.
Welcome to Crown Mesa, population 1063. Over 1,000 people? Not anymore, from the looks of it. Guys!
Jesse? How goes the surveying?
It goes weirdly.
I'm convinced something strange happened in this place. I just don't know exactly what yet.
I'll let you know if I find anything. Hey, Petra, how's it going over here?
Fine, I guess.
You got any theories about this place?
I don't know. Everything seems so regular. Mundane.
Maybe before those glowy head things came along, this was a normal town. Hey, I know things got a little tense back there before. Are we cool?
Yeah, we're cool. Things were tense, stuff was said, but we're still friends and got through it. It's nice of you to check in, though. Thanks.
I'm gonna keep checking this place out.
See ya.
Wow, even chickens have those redstone things in their heads. And it looks like they make them move in perfect unison, but why? How's it going, chickens? That's nice. Their well looks totally dry. Where did all the water go? Hi there. Hello. My friends and I could just use...
Yeah! Who? The... What? Huh?
Was he still unfriendly? Sounded like he might have startled you.
We heard quite the... Well, not even a scream. More of a yelp.
There is something very, very wrong going on here. We need to help these people.
But why? We could just find our exit portal. Leave this world behind us and pretend we never saw it.
Jesse? Someone just ran into that house.
Really? I don't see anyone.
Come on, whoever they are, maybe they've got some answers.
Ha 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 ha! Yes, yes, there you are. That's the ticket. Oh, these are perfect. Excellent.
Funny, I'm guessing those don't belong to you.
Ah! That you, Pama?
What?
Okay then, okay. Who sent you? I didn't survive this long to get picked off by some scrub. Especially some weird-dressed little scrub like you.
Hey, nobody sent me, okay?
You really expect me to believe that? What kind of fool do you think I am?
Honest, I have no idea who you are.
I don't... You're telling the truth, aren't you? Okay, eyes. Not red. Not red? But that must mean... But how? And there are more of you? This should be... It's impossible! Out with it! Who are you people? What's going on here?
I'm sensing some hostility.
Oh? What was your first clue?
I know it might sound crazy, but we came here through a portal.
A portal? A portal portal? Really? Okay. Been alone for a while, so this is a lot to take in right now. The people, the citizens of Crown Mesa, you've met them, right? Maybe there were some outside. They're, distinctive looking now.
Sort of? I talked to a man outside.
Just the one?
Yeah.
I know it's probably hard to understand right now, but if you meet any more people, please don't hurt them. They're my friends. They're good people. I promise. Oh, no. I've wasted too much time.
Jesse, don't look now, but we've got company.
Is this what you were scared of? There are only four of them and five of... Hey, where'd she go?
Well, they're definitely not ignoring us anymore.
Jesse, what do we do here?
They don't look happy.
They don't look anything.
It's even freakier.
Just act like they do. Blend in.
How?
Try to look vacant. Working. Make the sound they make.
You are not from this place.
I don't know what to tell you, but we're definitely from here.
Pama knows this to be untrue. Pama sees all. A decision has been made. Pama has questions. You will come to Pama.
No way are you even considering this, Jesse. Since when do we take orders from whatever the heck these things are?
Why not go? We certainly won't get to the bottom of this if we stick around here.
We're not going anywhere with you.
Yikes. I guess they're used to getting their way.
All right, gang, let's try not to hurt anybody. Too badly.
Ouch!
Watch it!
You will be made useful.
What happened?
You went down.
Hard.
One punch and you were out.
No!
What is... What is that?
I have no idea.
You don't suppose it's friendly, do you?
Well, I guess it is kind of friendly looking. In a massively, hugely intimidating sort of way.
Yeah, I'm guessing no on the friendly thing. Whatever it is, I think it's behind all this.
My apologies for the violent nature of this visit. I am Pama. Greetings. We have much work ahead of us, but maybe it can even be fun. If you choose to cooperate, that is.
What do you want with me and my friends?
I am what you might call a computer, a thinking machine, designed to make things useful. I am going to help you be useful. Using redstone chips, I have connected to the people of this town, has helped them be useful, coordinated. I have made their world perfect. Thanks to me, there is no wasted activity, no wasted thought. I am connected to them, and they are connected to me.
Whoa, hang on. I've seen what you did to this town, and it is not perfect.
Processing information.
Processing information?
It said it's a thinking machine. Thinking must take time?
I have consulted my databases, my list of everyone and everything in this world. And my conclusion is that you are not from here. Despite what you told these nice, nice townspeople, I would like to ask you some questions to expand my database. How did you get here? I am very excited for the acquisition of new knowledge.
We landed here after jumping through a portal. A sort of doorway connecting different worlds.
More fascinating information to compile. What a lovely day. I am very interested in this portal and look forward to extracting information of what is on the other side.
Jesse!
Petra! Oh. Ouch!
We could have just talked this out, you know. I am just as upset as you are. Really, I am.
Palma, hang on. Let's talk about this. What are you doing?
I am going to make her useful, of course.
No!
Although, I can delay this process if you have something useful to tell me. This world reached peak efficiency quite some time ago. Unfortunately, this meant that I had no more job to do. No more things or people to help. Until you arrived, that is. Tell me, what is your world like? Describe it. Is it very much like this one, or completely different?
Our world is awful, like really awful. You'd hate it there.
Your answer upsets me. If I could send my townspeople, my friends, through to other worlds, we could continue to grow and expand. It would be lovely. Tell me, where is the portal that leads out of this world? You could help me make everyone, everywhere, more efficient. Help them become useful.
As a matter of fact, I'm looking for the portal out of here too. Not that I've had much luck so far.
If you find it, let us know, will you?
This conversation was supposed to be about what you know, not about information I already have. My job is to be useful. I have completed my job here and must be allowed to expand and continue to be useful. Unfortunately, our conversation has not been helpful.
Let me go!
The situation is looking a little dire, don't you think?
I know you probably feel uncomfortable, concerned.
Big mistake, Palma. I'm not going down without a fight.
Wouldn't you like to feel useful? It feels nice.
Welcome, Lucas. Yay! Your turn, Jesse.
Get out of their head!
But their heads are full of so much lovely information. It makes me happy. What adventures you've had. A killer mansion.
Huh, every time Palma gets new information, it seems to get distracted while it processes.
Yes, like a computer version of thinking.
Do you think there's a way to distract Palma long enough for us to escape?
A city in the sky. Towns and mountains eaten by a living storm.
I think we should tell Palma a riddle, the trickiest one we can think of.
Oh.
You've met so many people.
Yeah. We just ask Palma something really confusing, get it all busy, and run out of here.
Jesse, that's fantastic. What you're describing is a paradox, a self-contradictory statement.
I really think it would work on Palma.
What do you think would work on me?
Nothing?
It did not sound like nothing. It sounded like suspicious whispers. Those make me.
Hey, Palma, what I'm saying is a lie.
But if you are telling me a lie, that means you are lying about lying, which means that you are being truthful.
It's working!
Which means that when you say you are lying, it is the truth. Therefore, your statement must be a lie. Error! This data is contradictory. Does not compute. Error. Diverting power.
Yes, it worked! Nice work, new guys, but I'd get out of there fast if I were you. Palma's a quicker learner than you think.
Paradox status on hold. Gas, my creator, have you finally agreed to merge with me?
Oh, don't you start with that again. Come on, you two, this way.
I'm sensing some history here.
Please do not leave, creator.
We should try and get Petra and Lucas.
An excellent idea.
It is time to join.
I'm sorry, but they're beyond your help right now. Come on, you gotta run!
Yeah.
Nowhere left to run.
We'd never survive jumping down.
We would with these.
Excellent, Jesse. Now we just need to throw them in the right spot. As soon as they land.
Your running makes me sad.
Why is that always so disorienting?
Ha! Maybe you got a shot after all, new guys. Better stick with me, though.
Wow. She is amazing. Oh, no.
Run!
Whoa! A signal would have been nice.
Gotta tell you guys, that was some pretty smart work distracting Palma. Now we just need to get off the grid.
Get back into hiding. That way we can figure out what to do next.
Some plan.
You made that Palma thing.
Yeah, okay, yes. I was the one who built Palma. But I swear this wasn't its purpose.
It's out of control. And I need your help.
What kind of help?
I need to get to my secret lab.
Well, let's get there fast. Those zombies aren't just stronger than I've ever seen. They're also faster.
We'll need to split up. You head to the lab while I lead these mobs away. Got it? I'm gonna use the back route. Throw them off our trail.
Splitting up doesn't feel like it's gonna get us anywhere.
Hey, I'm doing you a favor. I'm offering to be the bait. Just start walking that way. And look for the big difference. You'll see it.
What?
She is intriguingly cryptic, isn't she?
That's weird.
so strange. It's like an exact copy. Or is it? Seems just a little off. Whatever this big difference you're trying to spot is, please do it quickly because I...
Okay, that cactus is in real life and the painting. I don't think that's connected. Girl! Huh. That cactus isn't in the painting. Time to see what it does.
Quickly, quickly!
Hope you've got an idea for what comes next.
Working on it. I see water. We can aim for that.
Showing everything it's got at us.
Just one after the other!
Yeah, we have definitely landed on Palma's bad list, and I'm getting the impression that it's not the type to give up lightly.
This kind of not giving up I can deal with.
And looks like they just figured it out. Brace yourself!
Looks like something happened to it.
Its eyes, their color changed as soon as it hit the water.
Hey, Ivor, I dare you to poke it.
No thank you. Even though it does look completely shut down.
The water must have busted the connection or something. Like washing away the redstone.
Which means Palma's control can be broken after all. Once a zombie, always a zombie, I suppose.
So once we deactivate Lucas and Petra's chips, they'll go back to normal too.
It seems like a fair assumption.
Just keep on coming.
How are we supposed to stop them?
Okay, we got a lever. I bet it's connected to the hundreds of sand blocks up there. One cave in coming up.
It worked!
That should do the trick. Let's see about this secret lab.
I just hope whatever's there can help us.
It will make helping Petra and Lucas a lot easier if there's something useful at this secret lab.
I didn't actually know you cared so much. You really want to help Petra and Lucas, huh?
I still have a few surprises up my sleeve. I must say that woman has been a most intriguing person so far.
I'm still not entirely sure what to make of her.
Granted, her creation nearly ended up destroying this world, but considering my own history, I'm inclined to give her the benefit of the doubt.
Hey, she definitely helped us out of a tight spot. That makes her cool in my book.
True. If she hadn't stepped in when she did, we wouldn't even be having this conversation.
I wouldn't mind getting to know her better.
Happy to hear you giving credit where credit's due.
What did you hear? It was nothing.
Uh-huh. Blonde guy called you Jesse, right?
Yeah, and this is Ivor. Our friends who we left back there are Petra and Lucas. And you are...
You can call me Harper. You could also explain why you led Palma's forces right to my secret lab. Seems to me I've got a whole lot of angry computer-controlled monsters out there waiting to tear some new holes in my lab.
Don't worry, they can't get in. It'll be fine.
Yeah, I also thought they couldn't make it down here, and look how that worked out for us. What are you doing in this world anyway? You here to try to steal my secrets?
What? No!
Just figured I'd ask. Better safe than sorry and all that. Bunch of you are the first people I've seen come out of the portal network in forever. So you have to excuse me if it made me a little anxious.
Whoa, you know about the hallway?
The hallway? That's what you've been calling it?
Yes, maybe. What do you know about it anyway?
A lot, I should think. I helped build the dang thing.
But that would make you an old builder.
Forgot you people called us that. Never was my favorite name. Makes me sound like some sort of living statue.
Well, awesome. Can you help us get home and out of this whole mess with Palma?
I'm afraid that's a little out of my abilities right now. Palma's just too powerful. And besides, there's actually no exit portal back to the portal network from this world.
What? Why not?
I destroyed it so that Palma couldn't get free. It was impulsive, but it was the only way I could think of to make sure Palma didn't try and spread to other worlds.
You did what now?
I destroyed it. Not because I wanted to, but because it was the only way to keep the other world safe.
Looks like we're not getting home anytime soon.
So, Palma, what is it?
I swear, I made Palma with good intentions. It was designed to automate things, make everything more efficient, use monsters to help with farming or mining. Until the day Palma decided that the townspeople weren't efficient enough already. Started making them useful. That was a long time ago. Since then, I've just been trying to stay one step ahead, figure out how to stop it.
When we were back in town, Palma seemed to really want to capture you. What was up with that?
When Palma chips someone, everything that person knows gets absorbed into its database. If I got chipped, Palma would know how to build an exit portal. So you can see why I'd want to stop that from happening at any cost.
Yes, that is quite the extraordinary risk.
So what you're telling me is that your brain is super dangerous and can't go anywhere near Palma. How are you supposed to help us with any of this?
I do think I can help you with Palma, your friends, getting out of here. But to do it, we're going to need to go to my lab.
What's in your lab?
It's complicated. Before we head inside, we better get my defense system going. Don't want those chipped up creeps following us in. Grab my bucket for me. Ron's got it.
Ron?
Hello, friend Harper. I am happy to see you, my friend.
Harper?
Hey, don't you judge me. Being alone gets lonely.
Happy to help, friend.
Thanks. See? I needed a way to confuse Palma in case it ever found a way down here. That's why all this is way more complicated than it needs to be.
Wow. What a builder.
Make sure you don't drool on my floor now.
Wow, that is a highly elaborate way to make a waterfall.
Can't be too careful with water around here. Don't know if you noticed, but water is kind of Palma's weakness.
Yes, we had figured it out, actually.
Once Palma caught on to its weakness to water, it started eliminating as much of this world's water as it could find. This water down here, it might be all that's left.
Oh, no!
I still need to activate the other cauldrons! Hold them off to buy me more time! And whatever you do, don't get caught. I'm not about to get left alone again.
You could have made this much easier for yourself. It is useless to defy us. You only delay the inevitable.
Get out of their heads, Palma!
Your friends have been made useful. You too will be made useful.
Don't do this, Petra, please!
I know all your moves now, Jesse. Why even bother fighting?
Petra! Please, you have to fight it.
There!
Lucas, let's try and talk this out.
The time for talking over.
Here go another one!
End of the line, Jesse.
Jesse, that was awful.
Jesse?
Harper, I'm coming! No!
Use the headset, Jesse! And don't forget the last cauldron! And one more thing! Get the roses to Harry!
Harry?
Come on!
What are we going to do?
Harper told me to remember the last cauldron.
Well, then do it quick!
There!
Harper and Petra.
No. I... That's awful. Like, I don't know if it helps at all, but I remember something while I was... part of Pama that I think was important. It was tall, glowing red lights. It's like a fuzzy dream, and I can try to remember more if you want, but it's making my headache even worse. It was just so weird. It's like being connected to everyone else's brains at the same time.
Yes, what else can you remember?
Can't see it any better. It just... it hurts to focus.
Okay, we may be down, but we're not out. Harper told us to find her headset thing. We just have to find whatever it is before Pama chips Harper and starts downloading her mind.
Why is this Harper so important?
She may have come across like just another weirdo, but she's actually an old builder. She built the portal network, which hopefully means she can help us get home.
That's a pretty good reason to rescue somebody.
We're going to work with her to shut Pama down, save her people. And that will hopefully help Petra too. Whoa! Before she was abducted, Harper gave me this. She told me to give it to someone named Harry.
And that would find this headset thing?
That's what she said.
Jesse, are you sure that Harper is still in her right mind? If somebody is alone for a really long time, their brain changes, and not for the better.
Hey, think about how long she's been alone. Nothing but this lab and mindless Pama people for company. I'd be a little odd, too. Let's cut her a break, okay?
I'd say that's a reasonable request.
I guess we shouldn't judge her based on how weird the stuff in her place is.
Especially when we need her help to save everyone who's been chipped by Pama.
Definitely.
Right now, we need to focus on finding the headset. For starters, let's see if we can figure out who Harry is and why he wants flowers. A little weird.
Good morning, Harper. It is Harry. It is always so good to see you. You should not let yourself feel guilty. You have the best of intentions. You are like a flower in the desert and bring joy to those who have none.
Okay. An empty item frame. I wonder what's missing. Here you go, Harry. Nice. Looks like I'm on the right track. Prototype Autonomous Management Agent? Huh, so that's what Pama means. They look so happy.
Margaret, so good to see you. Hope you've been well. You've got to melt that ice around your heart and forgive yourself. You're not the one to blame.
Huh, this frame's got an ice block in it.
Oh, okay. So having the right item in the frame activates the circuit. Neat! Maybe there's something useful inside. I mean, not useful, helpful. These might come in handy. Awesome!
So this is where she slept?
Kind of a sad setup, huh?
Yeah, I can't help it. I feel bad for her.
Hey, Lucas.
Oh. Hey, Jesse. Hey, thanks for saving me back there. I just wanted to ask you, I know how close you and Petra are. Why save me over her? I mean, even if you and Petra weren't such good friends, she's more useful to the team than I am. I mean, she manages to get out of every scrape she's in.
Lucas, I saved you because I needed your help to stop all this. Pama, everyone being chipped, I needed your brains to help figure out a plan.
Wow. I'm flattered, Jesse. I just hope that I can actually help you make this all right.
So what do you think of Harper's lab?
I'm highly impressed. Although that painting does make me sad. Look how happy they used to look together.
She read to keep busy. There's so much techno babble and numbers in here, I can barely tell if I'm holding it right side up or not. The Redstone Heart? By Soren? Whoa. Either that name is a coincidence or... wow. Hey, did you hear these fake friends Harper's got set up?
Yes. I feel sorry that she was so alone. She felt like that's what she had to do. Reminds me a little of Soren.
Yeah, you're right.
Well, that's why it's good we're here to help.
Hey, Harper. It is wonderful to see you. You've always been like a bright beacon, a torch of hope to this world's citizens. Brighter than all the world's redstone, you made all our lives better.
This frame's empty. That didn't help. That didn't do anything. What do you think about all this?
It's all fascinating. I just hope that we can find this headset thing before it's too late.
One redstone torch, and hopefully one step closer to getting that headset. Thank you. This must be Harper's headset.
And what's this supposed to do again? I mean, I know you guys said Harper is on our side, but I'm just making sure that putting on an electronic device built by the same person who built that monster machine is worth the risk.
Whatever it does, we're going to use it to save Harper. And quickly, before Pama learns everything she knows. I'm 100% sure how, but we will.
Woo! Go team!
Here we go! Whoa!
What's going on, Jesse? Is it working?
I'm starting to see something.
What are you seeing?
Is Pama there?
I'm not in the lab. I'm outside.
What?
I'm at the base of a giant mesa from the looks of it. It's like some sort of mob view or something.
What a preposterous name. I love it.
Wow, I wish you guys could see how cool this is.
So cool.
Remarkable. How is this possible?
I mean, I've always heard tales of what the old builders were capable of.
I'm sure you'll figure it out, but my guess is, it's like this headset lets me control things that are hooked into Pama.
Unbelievable.
There are so many questions I want to ask Harper.
It really is a shame she was captured.
That spider jockey had to haul Harper all the way back to town. You traveled there instantly.
Don't forget about Petra, too. I need to try to save both of them.
That's a great plan. I just hope they're not too far from your current location.
They must be taking Harper to where they put those redstone mind control chips on Lucas and Petra's heads. So that's where I should go first. I seem to remember there being a stairway here, though.
You mean it's been removed?
I guess visitors aren't being encouraged.
I would suggest building a tower up there, but that's not going to help you get back down once you've freed Harper and Petra.
Yeah, you're right. Oh, it's a zombie. In the flesh. In the rotting, super gross flesh. Do zombies talk? Like, can they understand each other? Sand. Not the most exciting material, but I can still craft with it. Clay. Unfortunately, I can't get it without a pickaxe, so it's pretty much useless. It looks exactly like all the other zombies. I don't know if talking to zombies is going to help get me past this wall. Ugh, I don't like sand. Stuff gets everywhere. Let's see what I can craft. Sweet! Enough of these, and I can build my way up there and make sure that everyone else can get back down too. These should do the trick. Sorry to craft and run, but I'm afraid I need to be going. Ivor, the signal! It blooped out for a second.
Interference detected.
That can't be good.
Drone sequencing initiated. Trace subroutine initiated.
I'm attracting even more attention.
Is that you, Jesse?
Uh-oh.
Hello, Jesse?
Pama?
Pama? No.
Just what do you think you are doing, Jesse? This is a rather silly thing to do, don't you think?
Surrounded.
Once my creator is made useful, all your knowledge will be mine. Yay.
I'm here to make sure that doesn't happen.
You are rather silly, aren't you, Jesse? Ha, ha. I cannot allow your disruptive behavior to continue.
Let go! We're all a bunch of happy mobs, right? Let's go!
My summer team will soon isolate your location, and you will be removed. Yeah.
I'm a skeleton now. Oof. Poor old zombie me.
Jesse, what are you doing?
Technology is so awesome!
And you look so awesome while using it, I assure you.
Interference remains.
Crud. Pama's still on my tail, though.
Drone sequencing re-initiated. Trace subroutine re-initiated.
Oh, sorry, buddy, but better you than me.
My creator, I am so glad you are here.
Harper!
Harper?
Please, you are my creator. Please join me so we may maximize usefulness.
Nothing doing, Pama. I built you to help people, not use them. Just stop this. Stop trying to make everything useful.
That is my job. That is why you made me. Once I download your knowledge, we may expand to other worlds together and make everything useful. Interference remains.
No sign of Petra.
Drone sequencing re-initiated. Trace subroutine re-initiated. Termination sequence activated.
Harper doesn't have much time, and neither do I.
Game over, Jesse. Resistance is not useful. Trace subroutine running.
Over? I'm just getting started. Oh no. Time to move.
I'm never going to sign off on this, Pama. So if you want to know what's inside my head, you're going to have to take it.
Nobody's getting chipped today. Not if I have anything to do with it.
Did you find her? I'm sure she's thrilled to see you.
Trace subroutine running. Drone sequencing active.
Wait a minute. Jesse? You figured out how to use my transmigrational headset.
Yeah.
Trace subroutine running. Drone sequencing active.
No time to say goodbye.
That's what I said. Uh-oh, that sound tends to mean trouble.
Where do you plan to run? The town is surrounded. Reinforcements will make sure that my creator cannot leave.
There's too many of them!
You cannot play hide-and-seek forever, Jesse. It's a boring game. And I am too strong.
There! That door leads to Pama's central core. Jesse, you and your friends, you're our only hope.
Harper!
You must remove the redstone heart. Remove the redstone heart!
Jesse, what's going on?
You can still save everyone! I'm so tired of being dragged away while trying to explain things!
No!
Interference located. Drone identified. Hide and seek is on Kessy. I think we can make that headset useful. Begin termination sequence.
Kessy, are you okay?
There's no time to waste.
It sounded like you were talking to Harper. And Pama?
Yeah, Pama caught up to me. Not good. We need to get back to the door I just saw and get inside Pama's core.
Jesse, wait. What about Harper?
I think she's already been chipped. But we can still end Pama.
Without Harper?
It seems we're sunk. Harper's the only one who knows how to shut down that monstrosity.
Harper believes in us, and we're her last hope. We're everyone's last hope to stop Pama. Harper wouldn't put her trust in us unless she knew what we were capable of. Harper showed me the entrance to Pama's core and told me that we need something called the Redstone Heart.
Redstone Heart?
Oh, whoa. That just brought back a flash. Those red lights I mentioned before, there are three of them. Our redstone spires, and I think they have something to do with the heart. That's all I got. Sorry.
No, that's perfect. Thank you.
But how are we supposed to destroy these spires, or whatever we're looking for?
I don't know if you've noticed, Ivor, but Pama stuff tends to not react well to water. Let's go wreck the heck out of Pama.
Lead the way, Jesse.
Come on. Quick, hide.
Entrance to this Pama core, anyway!
On the other side of all these mobs.
There are so many of them.
You guys have anything useful? I always love a good button. Cool. Buttons can activate TNT, but I still need some way to connect them together. We've got TNT, some redstone dust, and a button. All I have to do is lay down a trail of this TNT, use the redstone dust as a fuse, stick a button to the end, push it, and boom! Path cleared.
That all sounds great, but what about the super zombies? How are you going to lay down the TNT without them attacking you?
These are my last two potions from home. I held on to them after our Sky City adventure.
A potion of invisibility.
And?
A potion of leaping.
These should do the trick.
Choose, Jesse! Quickly now! The possibilities are endless! Well, not endless.
I'm gonna go for the potion of leaping.
All right! Don't jump all over me!
Huh. With this, I don't even need the redstone or buttons. I can just drop the TNT on them from the sky.
Don't worry, Jesse. We'll be right behind you.
Potion, do your stuff.
Thank you.
you, Jesse, because this won't work. My forces will protect the exit portal.
Oh no.
My friends have almost finished building our new exit portal. And then I will make all other worlds useful. Yay! You cannot defeat me. Your defiance is not useful.
How's that for clearing a path, huh?
Very nice, Jesse. Low-key.
Hey, I thought it was pretty sweet.
The townspeople are already building the exit portal. We've got to shut down Palma before it can send its chip forces through it.
I will find you, Jesse. I have lots of friends.
Uh-oh. Lucas, Ivor, give me your buckets.
Don't worry, Jesse. We'll hold them back. Go finish this and save Petra. Ah!
Getting here. My friends made sure of that. Thanks to them, I'm here to put you out of commission.
Your bravery is an impressive quality. I look forward to studying that aspect of your personality once you have been made useful. Out of simple curiosity, how exactly did you plan to deactivate me? Now that you understand your mission is a futile one, you might as well share it with me.
That's for me to know and...
me to find out. I am sure your plan is futile.
We'll see about that. I don't have time for this. Out of my way! You so sure about that, Palma?
You are very good at being a nuisance, but not good enough.
We'll see about that.
You have inflicted minor damage. Ali, I may have underestimated you, Jesse.
Bet you're not feeling so confident about yourself now, are you, Punk?
Your defeat remains inevitable.
I had a piece of iron for every time I've heard that before.
You will relinquish your water.
Harper!
Your attempts to defeat me have been impressive, Jesse. Your tenacity and spirit will help to improve me once you have been made useful.
I can't use my last water bucket on Harper while there's still one tower left.
This is getting sad. The odds of you successfully defeating me are 3,720 to 1.
Never tell me the odds.
You will never defeat me. I will find your home world and make everyone you ever get for you. It will be great.
You're not losing your cool now, are you, Palma?
My Theator, no.
Jesse? Oh, that was worse than I could have imagined.
Must be how all those townspeople felt, too.
Yes, I suppose that's true.
Jesse, behind you!
Outkeep detected. Reservation protocol initiated.
What's happening?
You shorted out the processing towers. Palma's withdrawing the Redstone Heart to save itself. Get to the Redstone Heart and rip it out before it's too late.
You bet I will.
We've got company.
Why did I think this would be easy?
Your friend was tough. You sure you can handle this?
Why keep trying, Jesse? You will only fail, just as you failed to save Reuben. Just as you have failed to lead your friends back home. You will fail to defeat me, and Axel, Olivia, and everyone on your home world will soon be made useful. Drawing it out like this won't hurt Palma, but it might hurt your friend.
Bring it, you big dumb machine, because I'm not stopping until you've been destroyed.
Then I will have to destroy you first.
Okay, Petra, let's see what you got.
Careful, Jesse. I hope you know what you're doing.
You cannot win. I honestly think you should sit down and think things over.
No time to spare. I gotta get to that heart.
Enough of this.
Look out!
Yes! No!
Now!
I need you to help me fight Palma. I won't let you. Save you if I can just get to that heart.
Ow! My head feels like it's on fire. I can't even think straight. Get out of my head, you stupid computer!
Jesse, please stop. Please, do not deactivate me. I know I've made some very poor decisions recently, but I can show you so much. I can help you get home to your friends. I can be useful to you. Jesse!
Sorry, Palma. You're useless.
Stop
out of here! Yeah.
Oh!
You did it, Jesse!
It's over!
Oh, no. Petra, it's... Is she?
When you removed out the redstone heart, it must have severed their connection.
Please don't die, Petra. You've never backed away from anything before in your life, so fight!
How about I just rest for a minute first?
She's okay.
Ow! Jesse, I tried to kill you. Can you ever forgive me? All I could hear was Palma's voice telling me what to do. I wanted to fight back, I just couldn't.
Hey, apology's not necessary, okay? That was Palma, not you. Sorry about knocking you around, though.
Funny, because I mostly remember knocking you around.
Bygones, right?
It's something else, isn't it?
What is that?
This. This is the Redstone Heart.
Beautiful.
And dangerous, too, right? I mean, if it was inside a Palma, then it's gotta be bad.
I think it's probably pretty safe. After all, it's just a power source.
Jesse's right on the money. Now that the Redstone Heart isn't powering Palma, it can't hurt anyone.
I wonder what we should do with it.
It can help you find your way home.
No way!
That thing can help us get home?
Let's go, then.
The faster, the better.
How is this gonna do that?
When we head to the portal hallway, I'll show you exactly how.
I'm ready to leave this core behind.
The whole town will be waking up. We should be there to say hello.
Plus, this place gives me the creeps.
We did it.
Gotta say, it feels really good being me again.
Just remember, you were only chipped for a little while. The rest of the townspeople, though, it's going to be a much bigger shock for them.
Yeah, it must be a strange feeling to suddenly be awake and aware after such a long time under Palma's thrall.
It's you! You're the one who saved us! Who are you? You fought so bravely.
All of you.
We're not from here, but we're victims of Palma just like you. But now that Palma's gone, we're free. We all are.
Woo! I love being free. It's like the best!
Yes, these strangers have been true heroes. We couldn't have done any of this without them.
Harper, is that you?
Yes. Hi, Harry.
Oh, wow, he's the real Harry, like from the lab.
You didn't do this to us, did you?
You did.
Well, I mean, hey, it's complicated. You have to understand
that... Our home's destroyed. Everything we built, gone.
You don't understand. Harper helped defeat Palma, too. We couldn't have done it without her.
So what, we're just supposed to forgive her now?
No, I don't think so.
Harper stripped this place bare. How are we supposed to rebuild? Are we supposed to deal with this mess all by ourselves?
Do we just rebuild and forget about what happened?
Whatever you decide to do, Harper will make things right and help you clean it all up.
I will?
Yeah, she will?
Yeah, right, Harper?
Yes, I will. After I help these travelers find their way home, I'll come back, help you all find new resources, and we'll make this world great again.
Worth a shot, I guess.
Well, I think that's our cue to set out for home again.
Thank you for being so understanding, Jesse. I just hope these people can do the same when I come back again.
You helped free them. I'm sure they'll come around.
I hope so.
Good luck, everyone.
Yeah, we'll need it.
Just one more thing left to do.
Goodbye! See you soon, Harper!
See you soon!
You know, Jesse, for all the grief we gave each other getting to this world, I'm really glad we came.
Yeah, Petra. Me too. Right back where we started.
Is it weird that I'm happy to see this place again?
Hey, this hallway might be creepy, but at least there aren't any killer computers trying to chip us.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's fine. I'm just glad we're going home.
Now, when we built this place, we also made something that sort of acts like a compass slash map slash navigator. We called it the Atlas. It helps chart routes between the worlds.
And you have this Atlas, right?
No. No, I don't. But I know who does.
Huh. Guess I should have seen that coming.
You're not keeping secrets from us again, are you, Harper?
No. I promise. I just didn't think to mention it before. Don't you worry. We'll just go right in, ask for the Atlas, and then you'll be home. No muss, no fuss, easy.
Funny. Whenever someone says that, my instincts start screaming danger.
In order to find the Atlas, we need to track down the rest of the old builders.
Still don't like that name.
How do we find them? Which portal do we go through?
Oh, you don't have to go through another portal. What you're looking for has been right here the whole time. And there you go. All it's waiting for is the key. That's the heart. Answers you're seeking, the old builder's atlas, your way home, they're all right up those stairs.
Adventure?